great time. It's science time again, and we are going to learn about the benefits that we can get from animals. When we say benefits, these are the good things that we can get from animals. Now, if you want to learn more about these things, come and join me, and we are going to use your science book in learning about these things. Our topic for today, kids, is all about the benefits of animals to humans. This is on page 8 of your science book number 2. Animals give a lot of benefits to humans. For example, a cow gives us milk. Bees give us honey. And chicken gives us egg. Now for this activity, we are going to write the number. The numbers 1, 2, and 3 in the circle. So we have here the circles of the matching pictures for the benefits of animals. After that, we are going to write the words along the dotted lines. Okay, so we are going to write the words along the dotted lines here. We have here the products. Okay, and we have here the animals that gives the product. Animal number 1 is a cow. Animal number 2, bees. And animal number 3, chicken. First product that we have is a honey. The second product is egg. And third product is milk. Now let's start with the first product, which is honey. Which of these 3 animals gives us honey? Is it number 1, cow, number 2, honey, or number 3, chicken? Very good. Correct answer is number 2, honey, or bee. Okay, number 2 is bee. It gives us honey. So we are going to write 2 inside this box. Again, number 2 is bee. What do we get from bee? We get honey. Our second product is egg. Which of these 3 animals gives us egg as benefit? Is it cow, bees, or chicken? Good job. The correct answer is chicken, number 3. So you are going to write number 3 inside the circle. The last product that we have is milk. What animal gives us milk? Very good. It is cow. So you are going to write number 1 inside the circle. Now, the next thing that you are going to do is you are now going to write the words along the dotted line. So what product is this? It is honey. So you are going to trace or write the word honey along the dotted line. Okay, we have H, O, and E, Y, honey. Now you have to do the same thing for the egg and milk. You are going to write the word fried egg. Since this is a fried egg, you are going to write the word fried egg along the dotted line. And this one is milk. So you are going to write the word milk along the dotted line. Same as what you did to the word honey. That's all, kids. And I hope you enjoyed your activity.
That's all for today, kids. I hope that you enjoyed learning with me, and I will see you on our next video clip. Bye-bye!